that. He was something, man. Student of a psychologist named Hans Eysenck, who was the most cited psychologist in the 20th century, and really quite a good psychologist. He laid a lot of the groundwork for modern theories of temperament and personality. They've been modified since his work, but he got extroversion right. He was the first person to really identify extroversion in a manner that could be measured. Carl Jung actually invented the notion, but